Two people escaped a house fire early this morning near Northwest 23rd and Council Road. Oklahoma City Fire tells us that two people and their pet were inside the home and managed to get out thanks to that smoke alarm. So important to have those batteries changed in there. Firefighters believe the fire started in the garage of the home. One person was treated for smoke inhalation on scene, but they are expected to be okay. No other injuries were reported.